Next up, all the way from Baltimore, Maryland, and he's now studying in the School of Performing Arts here at Holland College. It's going to be an original song that he plays, so he wrote this himself. Let's give it up for Zach Teals.
The song I'm going to be performing is called Don't Give Up on Us. Hope you enjoy.
Zach Teals, everybody. Zach Teals. Unreal. Amazing. So you moved here from Baltimore, Maryland?
Yeah.
When was that?
Last year.
Awesome. Amazing. And how can we find your music? Do you have a way to find you online?
Oh, yeah. I have SoundCloud.com/Zach-Teals.
Oh. SoundCloud.com/Zach-Teals. Find me.
Awesome. Let's hear from the judges. I feel like I know what they're going to say.
Woo! That was awesome. I love your voice. I've heard you sing before. It's so good. You have amazing voice control. Like, depending on the dynamics or anything, you're just like wailing, and it's still really strong and beautiful, or when it's quiet. And it sounds really good in this room. Your voice is meant for a big space like this. Great suit, by the way. Excellent choice. Your voice sounds like it's lived many lifetimes. It's like really mature and beautiful, and you have great control of it. So thank you for singing for us.
Awesome. Thanks, Kinley.
Yeah, you have a crazy strong voice. How old are you?
19? Yep.
Sweet. That song that you just sang, like, that's something I honestly would put in my Apple Music playlist. Like, that was sweet. The amount of passion you sang with, too, like, I honestly could have sat here for the next hour and listened to it, so it was amazing.
Awesome. Thanks, Logan.
I said the same thing just about dynamics. I felt like you started out very gentle, and then by the time you got to your chorus note or your entry into the chorus, you got me begging. That's when I was just like, dang, that is just like, it just built really, really well. And I also really like that you didn't over-explain your song when you started. You put the music first, and I wish I'd see more, because I'm, you know, more songwriters do that. Just let the music stand on its own, because it does. And if you over-explain stuff, then that can take away. But I thought it was really, really great. So.
Awesome. Thank you guys so much. Zach, thank you. Give it up for Zach Seals one more time, folks. Incredible. Awesome. Again, he's studying here at the School of Performing Arts at Holland College. And we do want to give a special little shout out. The Dean of Berklee Music is also in attendance here this evening. So great to have them here witnessing incredible island talent. So give it up for Holland College. Berklee, awesome. There he is. So right now, guys, we're going to take a bit of an intermission. All right, ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome back our MC for the night, the pretty one, Al Dunklin. Woohoo! All right. Welcome back, guys. I hope you got refreshed. Hope everyone's comfortable again. Once again, thank you to you guys for coming out, sticking around. Great crowds. Give yourself a round of applause for coming out, supporting. This is great. Couple of little notes. The silent auction is now closed if you bid on that. Just take a look after the show at the highest bid there. You'll see it highlighted. And the wonderful volunteers out there will direct you on where to go. That's awesome. 50-50 still live. Hopefully you got a ticket for that on your break. And before we get into the next round of acts, we're going to have Liam Corcoran from Holland College come on up here and say a few words, our title sponsor. Big round of applause for these guys.
Thanks, Al. Yeah, my name's Liam Corcoran. I'm the program manager for the School of Performing Arts here at Holland College. For those of you who are not aware, we do offer two-year programs here at Holland College for dance, music, and theater performance. And judging by the talent we've seen here tonight, I think that we'll have our seats filled for many years to come. Yeah. Just to give you an idea of the experience you get when you're at, we call it SOPA, School of Performing Arts here in Holland College. Just to give you an idea of the caliber of talent we're bringing in. Before the show tonight in the lobby, you would have seen Johan Mevs, who's from Puerto Rico, playing some original music. At intermission, we had Sydney McGill, who is from Little Rock, Arkansas, accompanied by Dana Stahl, who is from Colorado. And of course, you saw Zach Seals, a vocal major from Baltimore, sing earlier tonight. And there's also many Islanders joining them in the class as well. So it's an amazing place to study. Al mentioned this, but another quick shout out to Damian Bracken and his wife Pamela. We've been hosting them here this week. Damian is the Dean of Admissions at Berklee College of Music, is watching everyone tonight. So that's pretty amazing. Best music school in the world. He's here watching you tonight. Lastly, I'd just like to say it's incredibly difficult to get up on a stage, a full house like this, and perform and share your talent. So I just think it's amazing what these kids have done. I've been on stage thousands of times, and I'm still nervous here talking to you guys. So no matter who wins tonight, it's amazing that they all got up here. So enjoy the rest of your evening. Thank you.
Thank you, Liam and Holland College. Let's give another little shout out to all the sponsors for tonight as well. We've got Mackenzie Ver, M&M Resources. Keep that clap going. Keep that clap going. Absolutely. Daydrift Soda. Delicious. Hope you got a sample out there. We've also got Atlantic Superstore, Bell Alliance, Bell Let's Talk, DP Murphy, Little Caesars, Long McQuaid, and of course, Holland College and the School of Performing Arts. So another big round of applause for all those sponsors making this happen tonight. I do want to give another shout out too to the sound and light crew as well, and the stage crew here, giving us a big hand.
Al, can you turn off the monitor, the projector? Projector's still on.
Projector's still on. It's very blue down there.
No, we got it.
It's all my fault. Don't worry about it. I can take it.
Who's even talking right now?
I don't know. It's the Muppet guy up in the corner, the old Muppet guy. That's
the background music guy.
Yeah, the background music guy.
That's yes, me. Awesome. Let's give it up for the background music guy there as well. Handling things. That's Brent Burns. Brent Burns has been a big part of the show. He's great. We love to rib him, but he takes it well. So coming up next, these two little dudes, I met them backstage, and they are awesome. I might be their biggest fan, even just from talking to them, so I can't wait to see what they got. I can only imagine what they have lined up here for us.
Hi, I'm Jeff.
And I'm Matthew.
Today we're going to be telling you what our act is going to be. So, me and Matt here have decided to do a comedy slash rock skit. And, so Matt, what do you want to do when you grow up?
Well, I hope to own a guitar company, customize them, and my idol is Slash from Guns N' Roses.
Cool. I'd like to be a police officer, you know, when I grow up, and, stop crying. So my idol is Eddie Van Halen because of his sick guitar tricks. Anyways, hope you enjoy the show.
Coming up here now, let's give a big warm welcome to Jack Flanagan and Matthew Mahood.
Let's go, buddy. Should we go on right now? After the turn. They're not on. Guitar is way better.
No, guitar is... sucks.
Guitar is way better than drums.
No. Guitar, all you do is play stupid strings. Drums is actually very effective.
No, guitar is way better than drums.
No, guitar is terrible. Drums are way better.
Guitar.
Drums.
Guitar.
Drums.
Guitar.
Drums.
Guitar.
Okay, fine. There's only one way we can sell this.
Jam off.
Hey, amateur, got a list of songs in my mind that I bet you can't play.
All right.
Whisper.
You're on.
We'll be right back.
drums are way better.
No, guitar is way better.
No, drums are way better.
No, clearly guitar is way better.
Drums!
No, guitar!
Drums!
No, guitar!
Drums!
Guitar! Let's go.
Give it up for Jack and Matthew. Awesome. Awesome. Little rockers. We'll take that. Judges, what'd you think? Blown away, I think.
That was amazing. I don't even know what to say. It was so cool. You both had so much swagger. I was always wondering what you're gonna do next. And I thought the story was awesome. Like, the story just was kind of the cherry on top. It was an awesome way to lead into the jam off. And your confidence was next level for sure. Like, you both were making eye contact with the crowd. Guitarist standing up, confident, just rocking along. It was awesome. Great job, guys.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thanks, Logan. Megan just seems blown away right now.
I can't even handle how much I love this. I just think from the top of your set, your song, until the end of it, you guys were on the theater piece off the top, or I guess like the dramatization. It really created a story for your song and the medley that you did. It was just so killer, and I just think this could be a television show. I would watch you guys on a TV show, on like a kid's TV. I swear to God, are there film and TV people here? This would be a huge opportunity. I think you guys got the whole package. So, and you guys look like super friends, so I hope you guys just keep doing it because you love it. So,
thank you.
Awesome. Yeah.
That was awesome. You guys are wicked. You're very comfortable on stage. It's like you're meant to do this. And it looked like you're having fun too. When it first started, I thought it was pre-recorded because it sounded so good. I was like, there's no way that they're playing that. But you were. So great job. Really, like, amazing musicianship. You play really well together. I wrote down flying fingers on the guitar. You nailed that. Sweetness. And seamless transition. And I thought it was hilarious. It's like the full show. Like, really great music and awesome comedy and acting. You're going places. Thank you.
Awesome.
Oh, I just had one question. We're just wondering how old you guys are.
I'm 12.
And I'm 12.
Amazing. Wicked. Okay.
Awesome.
Thank you.
Should we, I don't know if we answered the question. Should we get kind of a crowd vote here of drums versus guitar? Can you guys help us out? Let's hear some noise for drums. Drums. And guitar.
Oh, thank you.
That's a tough one to call, I think. So we're just going to leave it at that. Thank you guys so much. That was awesome. Awesome. We doing this? We didn't practice that at all. That was live. All right, we're going to take a minute or two here to switch things over. I do want to give a special shout out as well to Doug Curry, District 11. They gave a nice little donation to the event, so let's get a round of applause for those guys. That was great. Thank you so much for that. Let's give a round of applause too for the Canadian Mental Health Association here on PEI as well. They have over 150 volunteers, over 50 support staff for that, and they're doing incredible, much needed work here on PEI. Again, this event isn't just about raising money, but it's raising awareness for what they do. Super important, and again, thank you guys for being here and recognizing the importance of that. So give yourselves a round of applause as well. Thank you. From there on, I think we're just about ready to go. Sam gave me the nod, so we're good. Up next, she's been singing since she was 4 years old. She's now 13, tons of experience there.
Here alone. I'm 13 years old from Kilmer PEI, and I've been singing since I was 4 years old at my grandfather's benefit. I sang a lot before that, but it was my first time in front of a crowd. When I'm not singing, I like to spend time doing sports and with family and friends. I like to spend a lot of time with them. And speaking of family, I couldn't live without my sister. She's a great role model, and I wouldn't be singing here today, nor would I have accomplished everything that I have, or I couldn't even imagine going to university and graduating with an animal science degree.
Let's give it up for Kira Loan. Incredible singer, thank you so much. That was amazing. Awesome. Judges, what do we think? Let's go with Kinley first. Okay. Change it up.
Hi. Cool, yeah, that was beautiful. It was a country song. You sound like a country star. It was great. Great song choice. You were smiling with your eyes. It was like a sad song. It was so good, but you still had like a sparkle. Like you were like connecting, and your hand gestures was good, and the walking around. It was fun to watch. It was easy to watch. It was great.
Thank you.
Yeah, it was an awesome song choice. I thought your voice fit the song perfectly. You have a beautiful voice. Your stage presence was amazing too. You had great eye contact with the audience. And it really, I think, drew us all in. So you did a great job.
Thank you.
Thanks, Logan.
Yeah, you got that Nashville twang in your voice.
Do you watch the show?
Yeah.
Yeah. You got it. I thought it was great. Yeah, total
I love the way that you commanded the stage, that you walked from one side to the other. That takes a very, I know what that feels like. You can feel like the ground kind of falls out from beneath your feet sometimes. But you commanded the stage, and it was, I feel like everyone really felt that here. And the only thing I would say would be the backing track was so good, but I kept thinking, I was like, she has such a beautiful voice. I just want to hear her and a guitar. And if you could ever, I don't know if you play or if you could find someone to back you up sometime, I think it would really make you really stand out, and because your voice is beautiful. So.
Thank you so much.
Awesome. Thank you, judges. Thank you so much. We'll see you back there. Let's hear it for the staff here at Holland College as well. Everyone doing all that good stuff. The ushers out front there in the bar. Awesome. Good stuff. We're going to keep things rolling here. I'm not sure if you noticed in her video at the start of the night, but she mentioned she's not wanting to be, she's not thinking about it, she's going to be a detective. I was impressed by that. She was very sure of that.
Hi, everyone. My name is Mary Claire Curry. This month, I will be 13 years old. For my performance, I will be singing a song. Whenever I grow up, I know that I will be a detective. The person I look up to is my nanny. She is awesome and amazing. On my spare time, I love to play soccer, hang out with my friends, and especially play with my dog, Maddie. I knew that I had the talent to sing whenever I was around 6 or 5 years old. Bye.
Let's hear it for Mary Claire Curry.
My aunt used to live in Paris. She used to come home and tell us these stories about being abroad, and I remember she jumped into the river once, barefoot. That without looking and tumbled into the sand. The water was freezing, she spent a month sneezing, but said she would do it again. Here's to the ones who dream, foolish as they may seem. Here's to the hearts that to the mess we make. She captured a feeling, a sky with no ceiling, a sunset inside a frame. She lived in her liquor and died with a flicker. I'll always remember the flame. Here's to the ones who dream, foolish as they may seem. Here's to the hearts that ache. Here's to the mess we make. She told a bit of madness is key. Thank you.
Let's hear it for Mary Claire Curry. Awesome. Unreal. How long have you been singing for?
Around since I was like 5, around that.
Since you were 5, and how old are you now?
I'm going to be 13 October 30th.
Very soon.
Yeah.
Happy early birthday.
Thank you.
Judges, what do you think? Any questions, comments?
I thought it was great. I think you're a Broadway star in the making. Do you watch a lot of musicals?
No, not really.
You don't? Wow. No. That's from La La Land, isn't
yes.
it? Oh, I was in a plane when I heard that song, and you took me right back to that moment. I was in the plane watching that show. I bawled my eyes out at that song, and I feel like you did such a phenomenal job, almost as good as
Thank you.
That chick that sings it in the movie. It was so good. And you were really phenomenal with your eyes. It was just you, piano, and the mic, and I could see you were really looking at everyone, and that was really, you really connected. And when you hit the... And that's why they need us. That was when you really kind of let your voice open up. And I got goosebumps, and I don't get goosebumps very much. So
thank you.
You did a very good job.
Thanks, Megan.
Yeah, I mean, like, if you're standing still on stage, you really have to control the room, and that's exactly what you did. You have an amazing voice, and it was awesome to hear you sing. Obviously, I don't know much about any sort of Broadway stuff myself, but like, again, you're another person that I could put in my Apple Music playlist and listen to on repeat, so that was great.
Thank you.
Awesome. Yeah. Thanks, Logan. Oh. Kinley.
All right. That was awesome. I love that song so much, too. I really like the intro of it, too. You have like a very clear voice, so we could hear everything, and you could hear the excitement in your voice as well. I really like the sound of your voice when you're doing the falsetto, the high notes. It was really dreamy, but then later in the song, your voice was so strong and beautifully in tune and perfect. Yeah, I just wrote Triple Threat. Do you act as well?
Or, yeah, I've been with like Ann and Gilbert and plays at the Confederation
Center. Of
course,
I could tell. Mm-hmm. Yeah, you're definitely a Broadway star in the making. So
thank
I guess
you.
Keep it going. Thank you for singing for us.
Thank you.
Awesome. Thank you, judges. Thank you, Mary Claire. Unreal. That's awesome. Next up, we got the biggest group of the night. You're gonna want to get up and dance with these guys. 13 on stage at once. This is gonna be a show.
5, 6, 7, 8.
I'm Haley.
I'm Mia.
I'm Joey.
I'm Abby.
I'm Marley.
I'm Abby.
I'm Sam.
I'm Leah.
I'm Raylan.
And we are In the DM.
Give it up for Down East Dance with Play That Sax.
Baby, I've been waiting for the one to blow my mind.
Down East Dance. Give it up for this crew. Awesome. Amazing. It's one of those things. Whenever I see dancing like this, I always think, imagine having that in your pocket as a party favor. You're at a party somewhere, that song comes on, and you just bust it. I wish I could do that. Judges, what do we got?
That was awesome. You guys are really good. You can tell that you have a great teacher. You guys are really, really like super together, and you obviously know how to entertain a crowd, and you can feel the energy, and there were so many smiles. It was awesome. I wrote down two-person cartwheel, exclamation, exclamation. I've never seen that before. That was so cool and super impressive. And you can tell you're all like really strong and vibrant, and yeah, thank you for entertaining me. I was like dancing in my chair over here.
Yeah, give it up.
Yeah, I thought that was really cool too. I mean, like, you two guys had that cocky confidence that everyone likes to see while you dance. So that was pretty sweet. And like, same thing, that two-person cartwheel, that was nuts. It's kind of that mix of fun in with the confidence and the cockiness. So it just makes for a really great performance. So awesome job to all of you.
My favorite thing was the transitions. Like, it was amazing. You guys would be kind of going, two rows of you going to the wings, and then someone's doing a double cartwheel in the back, and I didn't even know they were there. So the way that it was all set up and kind of overlapping was really great. And yeah, I thought it was amazing. I thought you guys were smiling because you were having fun. And were you having fun?
Yeah,
you could tell. So great job.
Thank you.
Awesome, guys. Give it up for Down East Dance. Thank you guys so much. Can we get a bow? Can we get a bow? Boom. Nailed it.
Al, before you go any further, any of the acts that are still in the auditorium right now, can you please go back to the green room before we disrupt any other act? So any of the performers, please go back to the green room now.
Thank you, voice of nowhere. Perfect. All right, thank you guys so much. We'll keep moving on. One more big round of applause for Down East Dance.